Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Yo! I marked a spot on the map, so you know it's good. Flamethrower, but hey. Is numb.
How good I look.
This is what you get.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Feels pretty. I don't mark stuff on the map unless it's worth your time.
Thank you.
for you, Chet.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Sugar is making...
Not my first rodeo.
Yo! I marked a spot on the map, so you know it's good.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Obtain the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
The group has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Always bring a gun to a deadite fight.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
That, my friend.
You're welcome.
Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.